I that dwell in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I say of the Lord, He's my refuge and my fortress, my God. In Him do I trust. Surely He delivers me from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. He shall cover me with His feathers, shall I trust. His truth shall be my shield and buckler. I shan't be afraid for the terror by night, nor of arrows that fly by day, nor of pestilence that walks in dark, nor destruction wasted noonday. 1,000 shall fall at my side, 10,000 at my right hand, but it shall not come anywhere near me. Only with my eyes shall I behold and see the reward the wicked, because I made the Lord, who's my refuge, the Most High, and my habitation. There shall no evil befall me, neither shall any plague come near my dwelling. For it's given its angels charge over me to keep me in all my ways. They bear me up with their hands, lest I dash my foot against a stone. I shall tread upon the lion and the adder, the young lion and the dragon shall I trample under my feet. Because I set my love upon him, therefore will He deliver me. He will set me on high because I know His name. I shall call upon Him and He will answer me. He will be with me in trouble. He will never.